Yo, what is happening, guys? On the Speed of Vlogs here, and today we're back and we're going to be reacting to a new Dax song because he's literally just dropped one and it's called Dear God. He's been going on about this for, I don't know, maybe 3 weeks or so. A long time anyway. He's been going on about a long time. He's been asking questions on his Instagram like, what is your favorite verse from the Bible? And he's been posting a lot of people's DMs to him, telling them. And then even once it's like, does it matter if I'm like Muslim or so? And he goes, no. So I'm going to assume before going this, because it's called Dear God, he's going to do this whole thing about religion and how about he's where he is now because of God. And he's going to speak about the different religious gods and basically try to inspire you. That's what I'm going to assume. But I am excited for it. So let's jump right into it. That's what I'm going to assume off the bat. So let's see if I'm right. So let's do it. That's the question he's been asking every single time on Instagram. Do you believe in God? He's been asking, do you believe in God, the entire time. And then obviously he's been posting them. But that's the question he's always been asking. So Dax is Jesus in this. I love how at the bottom it has all these names. I honestly think, because I can't see it, it's actually kind of blurry, so I'm not gonna lie. I think it's like the name of a verse and then people that say, I don't know. I may be way fucking off, but I don't know. Fucking eye, that looks fucking sore. He actually looks like he's in proper pain in the other eye. I think this is gonna be good. Like, I'm not religious, I don't actually believe in God, if I'm being honest, but I think this is gonna be good nonetheless. I'm not biased towards it because it does, but I think it's gonna be really fucking good, so I'm actually really excited.
Dear God, there's a lot of questions that I have about the past. And I don't want to hear it from a human. You made it, so you're the last person that I'm ever gonna ask. Tell me what's real. Tell me what's fake. Why is everything about you a debate? What's the point of love?
Okay. Not that far into it, but I hear you. He's basically going to God. He's basically, see, this is kind of route that I thought he'd go down. He's going to God. Like, why has all these things happened? And I like the part he goes, I ain't gonna ask no human. You're the one that made it. So he's basically saying, like, I'm not going to ask a human for what you've, like, you made this world, you made us. I'm not going to ask a human, I'm going to ask you, why did it happen? I like this route he's going down. It's pretty, I like the beat, I like the way he's doing it so far.
What's the point of love? Every time I showed it, I was broken and it's forced me just to only want to hate. Why is it only one you but multiple religions? Why does every conversation end in a division? Why does everybody want to tell us how to live but they won't listen to the same damn message that they give? Tell me how to feel, tell me what's wrong. I tried to call, pick up the phone, I'm on my own. Everybody says you coming back to man, why the hell's it taking so long? Why do I hurt? Why is there pain? Why does everything good always have to change?
Why do I hurt? Why is there pain? Why does everything good always have to change? Shit. This is what I like about Dax. Like, this is what I think Dax does really well, along with them, like Tom McDonald and Eminem. He really puts his words in the perspective. It's not just all you listen to, and it's just like, oh, these are just, you know, they're fucking rhyme and shit, they're good words. Whenever he says it, it actually, like, puts it in the perspective. You can see an image of your own, like, your own, you have a problem, like, why is everything good have changed? Something good. And then you've lost it because something happened. He really puts it in perspective. He actually hits you. I like this. Fair play so far.
But always have to change. Why does everybody try to profit off another man's work then destroy it just for monetary gain? Tell me, are you black or are you white? I don't even really care. I just really want to know what's right. They've been saying one thing, but I've been looking in the book. And it seems like they've been lying for my whole damn life. Tell me where I'm going. Where is it, heaven or hell? I just hope this message greets you well.
This is fucking good so far. This is good. I really fucking like this. I'm not joking. Like, I like near enough every Dax song, but a lot of them I listen to and I'm like, that was good. I'll re-listen to this. I fucking like just off the bat. I really like this one. This one is sick.
Had a dream that I was walking with the devil. Don't remember how it feels, but I swear that I remember the smell. Looked me right into my eye and told me everything I wanted could be mine if I gave up and decided to sell. But I said I'd rather die than get mine. Now I'm here, no fear, one man with a story to tell. Dear God, where were you when I needed it? When I fucked up and repeated it? When they set the bar and I exceeded it? My life is like a book that they've been judging by a cover, but I've never took the time to fucking read this shit. I remember telling you my goals and my dreams, but you didn't even answer, so I guess you didn't believe in it.
I really like the visuals in this as well. I really like the fact that he's actually taking it back to that time, and he's obviously meant to be Jesus. I really like the environment he's done, and he's actually taking it back that time, and it actually looks like proper. Like, it ain't no fucking like cheap budget shit. Dax has put money into this. Dax has put thought in this, and he's put hard work into this. So again, Dax, fair fucking play. I'm very impressed. I didn't expect anything less, but it's actually better than I expected, so far fucking play.
Believing it, I remember sitting with a gun to my head trying to ask you for some help, but I guess you didn't believe it. I don't want religion, I need that spirituality. I don't want a church, I need people to call a family. I don't want to tell my sins to another sinner just because he's got a robe and he went to some academy. I don't want to read it in the book, I want to hear it from you. Don't want to learn it in my school because they're hiding the truth. Don't want to talk about it to another fucking human being, and that's the only reason that I even stepped in this booth. Dear God, how do I take this darkness and turn it into light? How do I believe in a concept where I speak to a man I've never seen with my own two eyes? How do I know that religion wasn't made just to separate the world and create a whole disguise just to keep us in these chains while the rich get richer and the poor pray to you and perpetuate a lie? How do I know this ain't some big joke? How can I have faith when there is no hope? How the hell does one man have $100 billion and we still have people on the street that are broke? There's a lot of things I want to...
He's talking about some real shit as well. I like this perspective where he's literally like, he's pointing out all the reasons, like, why should I believe in religion? Maybe, I don't know the exact words, but I know he goes about religion just stopping wars and then just it's something to just make you think peace and shit. Is it all bullshit? And like I said at the start, I'm not going to lie. I don't believe in religion. The reason I don't is just for the fact that I think that my life is a lot better without religion. It's just a lot less stressful. Get judged less. I don't need to worry about being certain things. So you know what I'm saying? But obviously I've took my bias point out of this. I'm looking at this as just someone, like an average person that doesn't have an opinion on whether I think religion is good or bad. So I'm just looking at it without a biased perspective. Really like it. And I like the point where he's like, oh, maybe it's all made up and all. And then if you exist and you're good, why is there people living on the streets? Why is so many painful things happen? Why do, this is my own words, but like, why do people feel like, I don't know, they need to take their own lives? Sometimes, you know, like real pain, like why is that exist if you're trying to take care of us? And he has good points, but obviously he's going to turn the table. I think he's going to turn the table and be like, this is why, because you do this. And he's going to point out the good ones.
A thing I want to talk about and get off my chest. I can't sleep because the devil won't let me rest. I used to know a fucking pastor in a church, and I can still hear the screams of the kids even fucking molest. Dear God, do you hear me?
Do you hear me?
I'm supposed to fear you, but you ain't said shit. So maybe it's you who actually fears me. I don't know the answer, I just want to see it clearly. So many lies and 1,000 different theories. All I want to know is who really made religion, because I know it wasn't you, but don't nobody believe me. No more lies, no more death. Bring back King, bring back X. Please.
There you go. Bring back King, bring back Axe. Stuff like that. Basically going, why does things like this happen? Which is a good point. Because, like I said, like, I may be wrong. God may be real. I don't know. Like, you know, I couldn't be asked Karen for if he is or not. But maybe he is. And if he is, you know, you want to know, why does stuff like that happen? You know what I'm saying? Like, why? But, you know, I see Dax's perspective. I really like the way the Rudy's going down. I really do.
Please, dear God, let their souls rest. Protect who's left and watch their steps. Dear God.
Dear God.
I don't want to have to ask you again. I just hope that you know that I'm still a believer, so I'll end this all.
Okay, so that part, that is literally the part I was talking about. So he names all of the bad stuff that's happened to him. All the bad stuff that's happened around the world. Like, I don't know. Again, my own words. School shootings. Terrorist attacks, and then you few things that may have affected him, like what happened to Axe and all, stuff like that. And then he goes, but no matter all of that, I still believe, because I believe basically you're doing it for a reason. That's what his point is there. that's literally exactly how I was like, he's going to do all this and he's going to point out, I still believe because you're still good and all of that. By saying amen. Was the end of it. Damn. He talked some real shit in that. He really did. Like, whether you like Dax as a person, whether you respect him as a person, you have to, like, even if you like him as an artist, you have to respect him as an artist. There's not many people that can do this shit. Like, obviously, he's a YouTube rapper. He's labelled as a YouTube rapper because that's how he's came up. So he wouldn't be... You'd be like, oh, he's different from Eminem. Obviously, he's nowhere near the level of Eminem in his prime. Jordan Lucas, etc. But you gotta respect what the fuck he can do. Dax doesn't rap like a YouTube rapper. He raps like a proper fucking mainstream rapper. He raps like... He didn't grow up on YouTube, but he got signed by a label and discovered like every other one. He literally raps like that. You gotta respect it. You really do. Whether you like him or not, you gotta respect it. And he can fucking... He's a lyrical genius. So, he's a lyrical genius. His visuals are always fucking good. He always chooses the right beat. He always gets his point across. And like I said, the thing I think he's best with is not only lyrics, but painting a picture. Which very few artists can actually do, in my opinion. But yes, that was very fucking good. I'm definitely downloading that. Definitely listening to that a good few times. That was really fucking good. And yeah, Dax, well fucking done. Well fucking done. That was really good. I'm going to be stuck on this for ages. But yes, as always, I hope you guys enjoy watching my reaction. Yous are probably going to be like, oh, wasn't that good? But to me, it was really fucking good. But yeah, like always, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, smash the like button. Comment down below what you thought of this song. Yeah, just comment what you thought of the song. What parts did you think was good? What parts did you not like? You know, all about that. Yeah, your favorite parts about Dax and all of that. But yes, and if you do enjoy my content, don't be afraid to hit that subscribe button because it really does help and I really do appreciate it. Like, I really do. And hit the notification bell if you want notifications when I upload. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, normal videos. Saturday is the podcast. And I also have a gamer channel, which is Undisputed Gamer. 105 subs at the minute. I upload every single day there. So yeah, if you're interested in gaming, head over there. The links will be in the description. But yes, for like the fifth fucking time. As always, hope you guys enjoyed. I've been Undisputed. And I'll see you in the next one. So, peace.